The governor of Indiana says the state is on fire when it comes to the status of counties across the Hoosier state.
Health leaders just released new COVID-19 numbers earlier today.
There are four counties in the Wabash Valley that are now in the red. This includes Vermilion, Park, Sullivan, and Davies counties.
The colors are based on new cases and positivity rates. Red is the most severe ranking. Vigo County is currently still in the orange, but again, several others are in that red.